I used to look up to Damien. Taught me how to ferret out weak code and exploit it. And I taught him how to do the same without a computer. People can be more vulnerable than their systems. We were a strong team. After Lena, I was done with him. I didn't waste time thinking about him. And now he's creeping back in. I need to know what he's got on the Merlot.
You know who keeps leaving the flowers?
No. But that girl has a lot of friends.
Had. This is about letting go.
I know.
We've all suffered a horrible nightmare, but you have to stop trying to fix it.
I'm not trying to fix anything.
Aiden, I know what you're doing. I know you're chasing after the people that did this. And you do that, you put us all in danger again.
You are not in danger, because I protect you.
Do you hear yourself? Aiden, why can't you stop?
Because... I need to know.
You are my brother, and I love you. But Jackson is my world, and I will keep you away in a second before I let him get hurt. Promise me you will stop. You can't save Lena.
I killed her.
No, you didn't. I don't blame you. But promise me you will stop. We need this. As a family.
I promise. Maybe she's right. I can't change that. How do I just walk away? Survivor? How did that happen?
I'm guessing he didn't die. Now, relax, I got a plan. Meet me at Gorman Heights on the rooftop.
Now!
Gotta get out of here.
现在我忘记这边的剧情了，之前记录不见了，好像是要去杀收尾人还是去监狱啊，也忘了我记得是去监狱啊，要潜入里面。哦，对不起对不起，找到了。
Where is he? Jordy can be a pain to work with. He's the devil I know.Things were different. I might be hunting him down, or vice versa. But if he says we got a problem, I need to take it as a massive understatement. Can't let the survivor ID me. Everything's gonna spiral out of control.
Fuck. Jordy, who are they?
Well, they live here.
Well, what happened?
Well, security in these buildings is pretty tight. So, people like this feel nice and secure living way up here. I mean, these people just had a simple chain lock on their door. I guess they want to have a good look at the pizza guy before they open it all the way.
All right, fine, sure. So, about this problem?
Well, that's why I brought the bolt cutters.He opens the door this much, there's a chain right there, I slip him in and snip, and guess what? It's not the pizza guy.
Jordy, the problem, let's deal with it.
We are dealing with it. We're in the midst of solutions here, Pierce. You don't appreciate what I do for you. You don't realize how much I take care of you, do you?
Really?
Yeah.
Well, do me a favor, let's get on with it. How much time do we have?
Not as much as we need. Oh, you remember the stiff...From the stadium, he's not so stiff anymore. The cops got him in Chicago lockup, and oh, he's about to walk into an interrogation and point a finger right at you.
How did that happen?
Kick me when I'm down. Look at the view. See there? Call went out this morning.Somebody's paying buku bucks to grab this clown and make him talk. And one of those guys is running the assignment.
Well, it seems like me and him need to have a little chat.
Yeah, but this time, don't do that empty gun thing. Poor Maurice pissed himself after your last show.
Don't worry about my methods. You know how to use that thing?
Just get your ass down there, I got you covered. And don't kill the boss this time. You kinda need him.
You think?
哦，这次要潜入那边杀掉一个人。哇，这个攻略法其实。
Let's make this quick, okay? My balcony hosts are moaning, and that stuff gives me migraines. I get a migraine.
其中水路过去会比较快。
Useless to you.
You think you're the only one who wants this quick?
How should I know what you want?
Not big on empathy, are you?
Not particularly.
What's up with this fixer contract? What are they looking for?
You.Somebody wants to vigilante big time. They're about to fake a prisoner transfer to bust out the one witness who can ID you. I've never seen them gather up this kind of manpower, though.
They know I'll try and stop them. Listen, the witness knows my face. The fixers reach him. If my name gets out there, they'll come after my family.
The F word. You're too sentimental, Pierce. That's a weakness. Somebody's gonna play that against you someday. I'll cover you where I can, but I can't see everybody. All right, let's do this. This guy's trying to get the drop on you. I know that guy.
Which one?
I always forget his name. The guy with the ears. Dooley. Dawson?
Is he a friend?
I don't really have friends. Duncan? Might be a B name.
You have no idea who he is.
Oh, well, guess not. I'm taking him out.
Oh, 门打开了。
Douglas!
What?
That was his name, Douglas. Ah, shit. Too late.
You shot him.
I couldn't remember his name. That sucks. I liked that guy. Had a lot of rabbi jokes. Fuck me if I can remember a single one of them.
Do you think you could enjoy yourself a little less?
Choose a job you love, and you never have to work a day in your life.
Oh, 其实不该上来的。
It's all yours.
Hold on. Hold on. Stop.
Who's assigned the prison job?
What? Man, I don't know what you're talking about.
Lance Brenner. As a family.
What are you doing?
I'm asking how your family is. Looks like you got two lives going at once. Family man. And the kids are gonna be in college soon. It's pricey for a union rep.
Fuck you.
And there's also the second life. Ghost accounts with a lot of money in them. Hey. Do you know that your name is tied to a whole bunch of cold cases? I bet the cops would love a chat.
Okay, hold on. You want a piece of the cash? I can cut you in.
You're wasting my time.
All right, all right! Fuck. Prison job. It's Angelo Tucci. He's running a convoy. It's too late. You'll never find him.
Who says I want him? Bet he's got a family in town.
Why do you want his family? The fuck is wrong with you?
I wouldn't know where to begin.
Wake up, Pierce. More fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is. I got him.
Thank you. upstairs, more fixtures incoming.
How bad?
Remember Kinderhook?
Shit.
There he is. I got him.
Never called me back. Did you find the guy we traced?
Yeah. Some bad history there. Listen, I need to find someone else. This time I have a name, Helena Tucci. She's related to a guy I'm after.
Does she live in Chicago?
Yeah, I need a location right now.
Got her. Wow, she's got a serious digital footprint. Okay, this morning she posted about a meeting today outside the Willis Tower.
All right, I'll call you when I'm there. More help.
Don't mind me.
Together, we can make the world a community.
Look, that ain't polite.
Okay, is it just me?
Okay, I'm at the Willis Tower. What do you got on Helena?
Looking through status updates, she likes selfies. Here she is making a duck face, a sparrow face. She loves her cats too. Why are you targeting this clueless girl?
I'm not. I need to find her uncle fast, and Helena's gonna point the way.
Something. She posted a pic this morning. Her outfit for the day. Dark hair and glasses. And she's showing off a green backpack.
Thank you, social media. That's a start.
I'll keep digging.
Miss Tucci, I'm Dr. Hyatt with the Chicago General Hospital. We received your Uncle Angelo's blood work, but you're the only number he gave us. Do you know where we can reach him? It's urgent.
No, sorry. I haven't heard from my uncle in years.
Okay, thank you, ma'am. Wait for it.
Yeah.
Hey, Uncle Angie.
Elena, you need concert tickets again?
No, listen. I got a weird call. I think the cops are looking for you.
What? Damn it, you calling me just gave them a trace. Hang up now.
Gotcha. Where are you, Angelo Tucci? There you are. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great. Thank you. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer from my witness. He's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. Did you find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice. Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. Somebody wants my name. Well, good luck with that. I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. Did you find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great.
Oh.
Angelo Tucci. This guy's leading the prison transfer for my witness. Somebody's paying Tucci for the vigilante's identity. But he wants my name. Well, good luck with that.
I'm getting a little nervous here, Pierce. You find him?
I'm tracking his GPS. Cut him off before he reaches the prison.
Nice.
Hear it.
Okay, so it sounds like you've made a few enemies. Well, maybe more than a few. Expect some bad shit headed your way.
Great. Palin Correctional Center. They recently upgraded the place with Bloom's state-of-the-art security. Network locks, automated surveillance. If they were holding the guy in an older prison, I'd have a problem. But Bloom's right on this one. They do make life easier through technology.
gun! Get on the floor, now! Hand behind your head, do it!
Let's go.
Tell Jordy we're even now.
Don't move. Pierce. Hayden.
Never again!
Smith!
Inside.
Obviously.
Cut the shit. I should have sent you in here. This was your mistake.
You might want to keep it down. You'll end up with a free trip to solitary. I can't get you out.
I'm gonna find the inmate schedule. We'll be in touch. Jordy, I found the schedule. Where's the exercise yard?
Up top.
Jobs with this automation shit? Keely said his paycheck took a hit too. Blows, man. This totally blows.
This guy had his own Picasso ink all over his face. Ugly as shit. Makes him an easy mark. Hello. Now, how to get you off the roof?
Who says I have to be moved? Who are you guys? What about my lawyer? Where are we going? Answer me!
Shut up!
Where's my lawyer?
We're taking you to your lawyer.
No! No way!
Right after we clean you up.
What are you gonna do? I ain't going with a bunch of crooked...
Shut the fuck up!
Damn. Better reach him fast before they kill him. That's a problem. Some guards just took our guy.
Fuck! Basement! They're in the basement!
like there's quite a little crooked operation being run out of this joint. Look at you bringing justice back to the prison system.
Floor's empty. Door's wide open.
No silent alarms have gone off. Watch your back.
What's a couple of bottom feeders doing at the stadium? Doing a deal without cutting us in? Think we don't have friends in high places? They expect the fuck
too. No! I told you already.
He's injured! Do you really want to go home, body bag?
Get back in cover!
You don't have a chance! Watch your back! Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance! The door open! Stay down! Keep closing in! Shut him off! Just fire! Moving on the side! Go! I'm in trouble here! Head down!
You're bullets against my armor? Don't make me laugh. Go on, finish it. Finish it.
Simple. These high-tech security prisons, they make it quite easy, really. Have we met?
What?
Have we met?
No. No, I never seen you, man.
Yeah, I didn't think so. So you're in here for 60 days. In good behavior, you're out in 30. What does that say?
Years? What are you doing, man?
I'm just showing you an alternate future. You know, in case you get the urge to share your stories or make a deal with the cops. We're clear, right?
All units, possible prison escape. Be on the lookout for white male Joe Smith.
I need a unit up to the laundry. We
We've lost communication.
Copy. We're on it.
Jordy, it's done.
Fantastic. I'm guessing you're eager to get out of there. There's a care package on its way for you.
Where?
Don't worry, you'll see it.
Attackers. I'm not the one responsible. Damien bragged about a second hacker. Someone else inside the Merlot. Need to find out what Damien knows.
Get out!
Had a very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
get out.
Oh my God!
They're dealing in human organs. I know how it works. Cut them open, harvest the organs, and let them die. I'm gonna enjoy taking these guys out.
Big man with a gun.
What just happened?
Get out.
Stay down.
Get out.
Shit!
What's your emergency?
Send help. Definitely an emergency.
Squad, all units initiating CQS scan for suspect. Squad, we got hit on the
CQS scan. You see that
shit? Located.
Turn your vehicle. I'm trying to spin him.
My car!
Oh, please.
Confidential lying is the same damn thing you used on me. Keep it over to yourself. Your voice is screaming painfully. Honestly, I can't see why you hide behind porcelain eyes. A faint disguise to mask your nothing special.
Get out! Oh.
Fucking screw!
State your emergency, please.
We need the cops now. Better hurry.
Shitbird, the cat.